It's not a good place to shoot me, Nuggle!
Hold on! I know this wasn't on the episode. I know it wasn't on the episode. Welcome back to another video. Today, this is Amazing World of Gumball. Now, I'm saying, he's bringing back the Gumball. Gumball again. And today, now.
Hi, I'm here to sit on the baby.
What?
Well, duh, I'm the babysitter.
Richard!
Sit on the baby.
Where did you find that guy?
On the internet?
Go straight over to Walmart. Our big sale, will it?
Can you think of any better way to spend our lives?
Dude, I can't even think.
Couch potato.
Is my heart still beating?
Why are you talking so?
Keep flicking.
Listen, gum. Ball, the world will end in 24 hours, so
look for the sun.
Gum, ball.
That was strange.
Yeah.
So
look
happened?
For the sign.
That was strange.
Yeah.
This is gonna be awesome!
I don't get that one. Wait, what?
Keep flicking.
Listen,
gum.
Ball, the world will end in 24 hours, so
look for the sign.
The world will end in 24 hours. Strange. Look for the signs.
Yeah.
This is gonna be awesome!
Can't wait. I know this is kind of sudden.
Yeah, this is really cool.
The whole match
is
in my feet.
I know. This is gonna be great.
What I really mean is,
what?
I love you.
Pause.
So. Now we see the real price of beauty.
Oh, he really thinks I'm a
girl,
and he thinks he loves me.
You'll just have to tell him the truth, won't you, beautiful?
I can't do that. He'll be heartbroken.
How does he think he's a girl?
He might tell everyone about the dress, and I'll lose my powers.
But maybe if I keep up the act, then in a few years, Darwin will move on and meet another girl.
And if he doesn't?
Yeah, what if he doesn't? Seriously, they're gonna
Gumball, I think you owe Leslie an apology.
I would apologize, but he'll beat me up again.
Oh, I'll do nothing of the sort.
Not you.
Sounds like Hootie from Our House.
Who?
Me, you nectar-faced CO2 breathing, self-pollinating, photosynthesizing, soil-eating, root-drinking, deciduous, pedal-headed punk.
See? He hates me. It's been like this all day.
You seem a little stressed up, guys. Do you want to try my herbal infusion? It's very good for the nerve.
Weed? Nigga?
Mr. Small? Yo! Right, come on!
He definitely put weed in there.
Okay, 438 Elm Street. That's the place.
How did I understand that when I was little?
Ceciliana! Come see what the stork brought us!
Oh, look! He's got his father's eyes!
It's a pizza fan.
Oh, he's beautiful!
Thank you so much.
So they just order a pizza and it's a new family.
Much. Here's a 20.
Damn, but then he stepped on it. And then he stepped on it, bro. What?
Signatures from you, please. Razor's returned from suspension today.
Ew.
Razor?
You know, the kid we suspended for smashing up the locker room.
He's real?
Why did he just...
He's in that band, Soldiers of Pain. They're
pretty hardcore.
I gotta go.
How about a little kiss?
Ew.
I gotta go.
She's a monkey.
Out this window.
If you reinflate, you could have a shot with Masami.
I don't think I have the strength to inflate. Thanks, Gumball.
Whatever, man.
He just gave him a blow.
Cherry.
Why is he naked? What?
Control operated a virtual soldier. Commencing digital scan process.
Why is he naked? What is
scanning
no?
Progress.
Like, no, there's no way.
To enter the internet.
No, I'm not letting this slide. Why is he naked, bro? Why? Why? What happened in the episode for him to do this? I don't understand.
3, 2.
Yeah, what the? Abort!
What do you see?
Mrs. Mom was right. We really didn't need that high definition scanner.
Oh, high definition scanner.
For a very long time, I've watched you from afar. Hunched in your closet or strapped beneath your car. I treasure all the stories the three of us share. Wherever you are, I'll always be there.
Great stalker song.
When you were alone, I was there too. Behind the shower curtain that you never knew. I dressed in your clothes and
Ew.
Walked in your air. I watched you both sleep and nuzzled your hair.
It helps literally a stalker.
Your bedroom has places to hide and the windows don't lock, so I can get inside. I've waited so long to be a part of your life. And one day one of you will call me his wife.
Did she draw that with her ice cream skin?
Oh,
imagine watching that.
Just say I'm used to feeling spaced out.
Bro, this nigga's always high. He's just literally
sandwiches as well?
What? Oh yeah, I forgot that freaking banana freak ass nigga, I swear. Every time he always does some freak stuff. But it's starting to get pick up now. Now that it's about the jokes is starting to get more like no.
Oh man, funny. This is total
BS.
What? But it always looks like that.
Hold on! I know this wasn't on the episode. Darwin, pause.
Oh, that. That's because I put the child filter on the house.
What the? Wait, what's happening? It's like there's some kind of device censoring every gosh word I say.
Cursing is unsafe, Gumball. Words can hurt.
Dude, I don't even know any real curse words. I only know the mom-sanctioned versions.
But those words hint at the bad ones, so they need to be censored as well.
So what are we supposed to say when we need to vent?
Like when?
Like now.
Okay. Peaceful.
Everything about her was magical. Her luscious lips.
Luscious?
Her flowing hair. Her cutie patootie.
I'm sorry, but I refuse to picture that last image.
Goodbye, cruel world.
I would do the same.
Our romance was ravenous, insatiable. Our hearts melting with hunger until we consumed each other like a pair of feasting lions. We spent every hour of every
Bro,
day.
What
I'm gonna
happened?
Go bathe in disinfectant.
Good idea. I'm gonna steam clean my brain.
Steam clean my brain. Sometimes, man, get like that.
I will find out!
And I'll help
Not
you.
Like this, though.
As soon as I find a way to get rid of these handcuffs and this thing on my...
Whoa, those handcuffs are crazy. Bro, this is funny. I ain't gonna lie, this is actually funny, bro. Like, what? The jokes? I did not know that all that happened in the show. Like, what? They really was doing some crazy stuff. Like, crazy. No way. Like, it was a little slow in the beginning. Then it started picking up. Started getting real crazy. But if y'all like this video, bro, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, bro. If y'all want more Gumball, let me know. My channel is a safe haven. Join it. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
I'll see y'all. Peace.